Now we are going to look at the difference between ideas and opportunity. We've been talking about entrepreneurship, people get ideas, they utilize opportunity and to start business, to launch their businesses. Let's look at the difference between ideas and opportunities. You can say that idea is imagination. It can be an illusion, whereas opportunity is something that is implementable. Opportunity is implementable. Ideas can be many, but opportunity may be singular. Singular opportunity is something that is practical, something you can implement, you can wedge into the idea, the opportunity. But idea, you can toss with the idea, move it around. You can lie down on your bed and so many ideas will be coming into your mind. But opportunity, it strikes. It's something that you can implement, you can take advantage of and implement it. When we were small, they were telling us opportunity comes but once. I don't know how true it is now, but when we were small, they tell us, we keep wondering what the meaning could be. So ideas are so many, they are cheap. But opportunity have value. Ideas are just inspiration, something that comes to your mind. Like I said, you can have 20 ideas at a time. That's why it is cheap. But opportunity focuses on only one or two things at a time. When dealing with ideas, it's okay to dream. It's like a speculation. When dealing with opportunity, you get ready to measure. You use data. It's something practical. There's an opportunity to purchase this car. You have the car. The car is there. You start asking about the price. When you have opportunity to find a car like that, you ask the price, you find out, you know, the model, you run around, how much do I have? It's something you can implement. But when dealing with ideas, you may just be lying down on your bed thinking that you have Hummer Jeep when you don't have money in your account at all. Investors do not put their money on ideas. They don't put money into ideas. They use their money to back opportunity, which is practical. So in conclusion, turning an idea into an opportunity is a process. You have the idea, then you may seek opportunity to practicalize this idea. Opportunity. You have to seek opportunity. It can come along, but if you don't take advantage of it, it fizzles out. It can take time, it can take resources, and take hard work. But idea does not bother you with anything. It will just be going around your head. When it finishes, it will pack like a car. So, we have distinguished very clearly now between ideas and opportunity. Entrepreneurs, they take advantage of opportunity because it's not available everywhere, opportunity. When they hit the opportunity, another person that goes there may not find the same thing. Whereas seven people can have the same idea. Even when you are telling your little one, I say, yes. No, I was thinking about it too. Many people can be thinking about it. The idea is just an illusion. is speculation. It doesn't have value. It doesn't have any worth. So as an entrepreneur, you'll be chasing after opportunities, not an idea. So bye.